start recording this, see if that will help too. So let's see if this will work. So, now I see the no track playing down here. I don't know why that's not working. So what I will do is get rid of the no track. Now playing. We'll just ignore the music. Well, we won't ignore the music. We'll enjoy the music, but you guys will just have to guess on what I'm listening to. So let's see. So this is a world that I've been working on for a little bit, and I gotta just catch up on some stuff and do this little test stream, make sure everything's working okay. And as you see already, it's not. So, hi. Don't know why I'm in the middle of a field with a couple of cows. Oh, I killed. I had a killing fest. Yes. So, let's go back to my boat. You're out of your pen and die. And get my shit in order. So I gotta put away my leather and some stuff I killed. And I gotta harvest all that stuff. Continue doing what I was doing yesterday, because yesterday I had to leave the stream early, unfortunately. Plus, I guess my webcam wasn't working that whole time I was streaming, which is really pathetic. This stuff right here is empty because all this stuff was moved over there where I just was. And there's a little sheep farm with a little rainbow. Because you gotta have rainbows in your world, make things happy. So, I'm not really sure what I was gonna be doing in this stream, because this is kind of a test to see if things work. And look at that six steak in there. I'm getting good. So I'm just gonna wing it for a little bit and see if the test works. I need a place for my leather, because I'm getting too much leather to know what to do with it, because I just kill so many animals. And yes, this is one of those woolly elevator things that the Hermitcraft guys always use. Mine's a little different, but it's the same principle. It's not a hard thing to make. That chest did not make noise when I opened it. Why is that? Oh, okay. I have noise. Just want to see something. Let's see if the now playing's working now. No track playing. That's music, isn't it? I don't know. Kind of annoying. I definitely have realized now I'm going to have to set up a little table next to my desk and have a new monitor put there, because I don't think the chat shit is working either. That's why I'm doing the stream, because, lava! Yeah, that's where that goes. Because I want to get all this stuff working properly. We'll throw some more of that in there. I had a massive workout here, and I'm still recovering. Not exactly sure what I was doing last time I was on. Do I need some meat? I don't want some meat. We'll throw the meat up there. Okay, let's go and harvest the rest of my crops, because I know last time I streamed, or last time I played this game, I might not have even been in stream. I decided I was harvesting my crops over here, and I ran out of time, and I wanted to finish that up because I'm trying to get my crop amount of food pretty high before. I just like having lots of food around. Look at me, I'm a big guy, so you know I need food around. I'm a big guy that needs a shave too. So, bear with the thing. I want to just make sure my face ain't, still, moving around in weird concentric circles. And it is! What the fuck. That's no good. So I'm gonna figure out what I can do to... We can get rid of the camcorder. We can get rid of webcam. Bye-bye. Everything I worked on yesterday is going bye-bye. That's so bad. So if you guys know how to keep my webcam from being not smooth, let me know. Because, I mean, I know I'm not the nicest looking person in the world. Not even close to being halfway the nicest person looking in the world. But I would like to have webcams. Oh, you schmit butt. Oh, wait. It's still here? Are you... No? Was it? Yeah, it was still attached. Imagine that. I had a lead that actually lasted more than a day. Ceases never... Wonders never cease to amaze me. Okay, so I need to put this in their food stuff. Didn't realize I left junk around. There we go. Gonna harvest this stuff that I'm walking through right now. Then maybe harvest some of that and that. And then go harvest my chorus fruit. And then figure out what to do from there. Because I get to harvest these daily because I do have a goal of getting a double chest of everything. And even though this little run right here will probably give me a double chest of everything that I need in the land of sugarcane, then I'm going to have a double chest of paper. Then I'm going to have a double chest of books. So, yeah, I'm going to need a lot of this stuff. I'm not going to have a double chest of, like, power 4, power 5 books or anything like that. But a double chest of enchanted books is a goal of mine also. It's kind of like the need to get everything double-chested. And maybe I'll even show you my secret project for the 50th episode. We'll see. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, so I had two people come in here and tell me I should get StreamBot. I don't know if they were working for StreamBot or not. It's like $20 a month. I don't have $20 a month right now, so I can't do StreamBot. What do they call it? Broke Dick Dog. Yes, that's what we call it. Or that's what they used to call it in the 50s. I'm a broke dick dog. Mm-hmm. A broke dick dog. I'm so upset that my cam isn't working. That, like, really bugs the hell out of me. I don't know if it's a setting... I think in the past I've streamed, I don't even know where my chest is for the stuff is. Where are you? Are you down here? No. I gotta clean out this chest too. I'll do that when I go back. I gotta figure out what's going on with that. Maybe I'll ask some of my streamer friends, but I don't like to bug people, you know? I hang out with streams with other people, and I tweet with them, and I talk to them, and... But, you know, they have a life, and I don't know. I'll just suck up the balls and ask somebody, hey, why does my webcam look like it's doing 2 frames a second when I stream? What do I have my settings on the game? Let's see. What am I looking for? Video settings. 16, it's not bad. And I don't want to, like, lower the... I don't know. I don't want to lower the way the game looks. I like the high-end look of the game. Maybe there's if that means I stream without my face, that's a possibility. Because I do want to start streaming almost on a daily basis because I have so much... work I want to do in this dang world, and if I'm putting out a video a week, I can make like 6 in a week right now because I'm out of work and shit, so I'm way ahead with videos. So I stopped making videos in this world, so all this crap is new, and I would just, you know, if I'm in a situation where most of my bulk work is done off videos, why don't I just stream when I'm doing menial tasks like this, like making sure I have enough brown dye to make whatever thing I want to make brown, which I guess I could do if I ate a lot of food, but I'd rather dye it because it's a lot less stinky than the alternative. So everybody is just getting back from PAX. I couldn't go to PAX. I could have gone to PAX a couple years ago, but before I moved away from Boston, there was no such thing as PAX in Boston every frickin' year. Hey! So, yeah. And as you see, I've gone to Golden Carrots because, you know, gold farms are awesome. Golden Carrots are the best things to eat. I just gotta get myself a reserve of gold. I had to steal it all. I had to use 2,300 something ingots to make my guardian farm, and it stole all my gold. But now I have a thing where as pigmen fall, and I just collect their XP as they fall, because yeah, that's something I know is going to be nerfed, and it's going to be harsh when they take away our gold farms. I thought they already did, because Impulse SV's gold farm was nerfed, was broken, and luckily Snow Crash came up with a new one, and he's also come up with even a newer one that works better. So let me just see something real quick. Yeah. Oh. So, it looks like I got a couple of people here. That's okay. Oh, man. So, if you guys have any ideas of why my webcam goes at, like, 2-3 frames per second when I have it on, give me an idea. Because obviously, I'm new with the streaming thing. I'm more of a YouTuber, so I'm used to being able to edit my words and get rid of fuck ups. And yeah, I do swear a lot, so bear with me. I try not to swear a lot. That's kind of like somebody who swears is kind of childish. You can't control your actions. You have to use that word. But I'm from Boston, and swears are everything in Boston. I don't know if you ever been to any of the outlying cities, but you know, the word fuck can be used as an adjective, a pronoun, a verb, a conjunction, you know, and everything is around that word. So it's like, hey, you fucking fuck, what the fuck's going on, you fucking piece of shit, I can't believe this fucking asshole went down this fucking street with this fucking car, with fucking wheels were even fucking not even round. That's how just talk, but I didn't do that in the Boston accent, so that wasn't right. You know, I guess I should do a Boston accent, right? It's so bad. Best way to do the Boston accent is any time you say any vowels, A's, U's, O's, ah's and stuff, it all sounds like ah, like A-H. Pack, the fucking car. Over there. So everything's an ah. What are you doing today? It's been so long. It's been about 20 years since I've been to Boston. No, it hasn't. I lied. But it's been about 15 years since I've been to Boston. Love the city. Wish I was at PAX. That would have been friggin' awesome. But, you know, life is in the way, and I'm an old guy, and I have a family to support, so give me you. I don't care about you, actually. I'm sorry that I'm, like, actually doing one of the least favorite things to do in the world right now. I guess it could be worse. I could be in some tunnel or in the end mining obsidian. Yes. And I say that, and let me check, show you something here. Statistics. Blocks. You guys think this is mining obsidian is something that I do, huh? Yeah. I've mined 12,914 obsidian. You know how many double chests of obsidian that is? And you know how much time I've spent doing that shit? Yeah. That's right. So, let me finish this up. Thankfully, these go up pretty quickly. And, wah. I wonder if I put up my thing for the music, if it would sound, if it would show up on the screen again. I have a program, and I don't know if they work together. These are all things I'm learning. I downloaded T-Board yesterday to get a whole bunch of stuff working, and that's what most of my stuff is running on. And I don't and I also have Twitch alerts, so I'm running both of them, and I don't know if they like impede on each other, but hey, what the hell, I don't care. Well, right now I don't care, because I'm playing the game. I'm gonna play the game, whatever faux pas are happening right now in the background. Well, I'm just gonna have to live with it and look like an idiot, and I don't mind looking like an idiot, because, you know, everybody's a noob at some point, and I'm a noob right now. You like my design on the board there? It's kind of interesting. It is. It is. What am I doing? Where's my game? Oh, there's my game. Control Alt. Far, far away from where I'm supposed to be. So yeah, I am listening to Approach Nirvana, because I know it's creative stuff I can put on YouTube if I decide to put this on YouTube. And if you don't know, KMA's Corner is my name. The YouTube channel is KMA's Corner. So, YouTube, I look up at the camera, but I'm not on camera. KMA's Corner, YouTube, or YouTube, KMA's Corner. User, usually KMA's Corner. KMA are my initials, or an euphemism or an acronym for kiss my ass. But it is my initials. My name's Keith. Nice to meet you. Yep. Hello. So, I guess the next stage of my development of the streaming, because I do want to stream on a regular basis, is I am sitting next to a second monitor. It's a itty-bitty little monitor I bought for my child when she was like 5 or 6, and it fits in the palm of my hand. No, it is about the size, it's probably a 7-inch monitor. It's really itty-bitty, but all I'd be using it for is to check chat, so I don't have to, you know, do the Alt-Tab thing to see if anybody's actually said anything. Like, because, like, right now I can go Alt-Tab and I can see, oh, Bubbly Bubble 1 just did something. Yeah, well, we'll figure it out. So, I will be uploading this to YouTube, and if you happen to be seeing this on YouTube, let me know why. If you know, if you do know why my face shot looks like shit. Let me bring it back up again. Let me see if it does it again. Cam border, webcam. Yeah. See, it's going at. That's not cool. That is not cool. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Some bitch. So get rid of the camborder. Look, see, that's why you want camborders. A lot of people don't use camborders. I like camborders. It does good, and it looks like I'm a little off-centered with my camborder a little bit. But let me get rid of webcam. Okay, let's go back to playing. We're playing. Playing is so much better than not playing. what a doofy doof. Come on, how do I use these things again? I left click. Yay! So maybe I'll just, from now on, I mean, I spent, a good 2 to 3 hours setting up lights in this room, so when I streamed, I had to light. I don't. I'm not going to say I look good, but when I streamed, I wanted to have the best lighting situation possible, so I looked as good as possible. So I set up a whole bunch of lights the other day in here, specifically for the stream, and the fact that the webcam is acting like a piece of shit is not cool. And I don't understand why Snip isn't working, or putting songs that I'm listening to. Maybe that was working now. Let's try it. Let's see. Where are we? What are we looking for? Cam, webcam, notifications. No. Okay. Did I just delete the whole thing? I don't have a now playing. Oh, there it is. What's it say? No track playing. You suck. I obviously gotta learn what the fudge I'm doing. Because I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter if everything doesn't work. Because if I don't have good content, who the fuck's gonna watch me if it looks good? Oh, wait a second. I live in America. It doesn't matter what your content is. As long as you look good, you're golden. Yeah. So, what else would I be doing today? I might be doing a little caving because I haven't gone caving in weeks. And I've used up all my ores. Well, I don't really need ores so much. I need coal. Seeing that I have the iron farm now and the gold farm, I don't really need iron and gold. I have a beacon of diamonds, so I have 15, 20 stacks of diamonds, so I don't really need diamonds, but what I really need is coal. Well, actually, I do have a half of double chest of coal, but I still want more. Meep, meep, meep. Bam, 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 bam. I hope the music comes out all right. We'll look at the video in the future, wherever this is recording. I don't even know where I have this recording onto my computer or what it's even going to be called. But good thing there's a thing that you can bring up on your Explorer. It goes, okay, arrange by date. That's how I figure out where I put my stuff. I'm still trying to get used to not using DOS in computer. Windows? What's that? Not saying, yeah, well, whatever. I remember when mouses came out, and I was just like, it's a fad. Nobody's going to use a mouse on their computer. What the hell is this? Just type it. You can type it. Oh, this mouse thing is so hard to use. Oh, the only reason why I'm getting these vines is because, well, one is this world is getting a double chest of everything because I'm a hoarder, but two, I do like the stone brick, mossy stone brick. Did I just break another thing of, yeah. There's no, I do have some iron out here somewhere. Let's go get it. Where art thou, iron? One of these chests. Let's see. There we go. One, two. Check this out. I should put it right there. No, let's put it right there. Let's put it right there. That doesn't look right. Yeah. I, using my old texture pack that I made, advanced, still from 1.8, and I haven't fixed the 1.9 changes yet, but I can still get most of the, I have yet to get one of those pink and black checkered boxes where it goes, we don't understand this block, please, what the hell's going on? I haven't had any of those, but things in chests, not chests, and a couple of the, oh my god, what are those things called? These things are wrong. You know, all this is right, but they move these up a little bit and over here so they can add more room for that. And that's so I gotta download the 1.9 version of the GIU, I don't know what they call it. I just know how to change it, and I just haven't changed it yet. Because I'm looking for possibly changing my texture pack for to 1.9 stuff, possibly using a 3D texture pack. That really pisses me off about the frickin' webcam. I spent so much time yesterday I spent 8 or 9 hours getting prepared so I didn't have to worry about streaming. And when I came on the stream, I could just go, hey, look, I'm streaming. Guess what? Yeah, everything's working good. Hit start on everything and it just goes. But no, of course not. Because life is full of things that make you want to pull your hair out. All right. So we got some of that. We can throw you in there. I don't need you for anything. So you know what? Where the hell did that lead go? I'm going to put you back on there for a minute. I'm going to feed a couple of my animals because I think it's been time. Let's feed some piggies. We don't want to feed any carrot. Where's the wheat? Where's the wheat? Wheat, 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 wheat. A wet wheat. Okay, here we go. Ah, missed it. Come on. Ah, missed it. Come on. Ah, missed it. Ah, come on. I can get in there. I was actually trying to jump on the edge of the fence. But nope, 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 nope. It didn't work. Come on, make lots of babies. And you know what? If you guys eat up a full stack of carrots, you know what that means? It means you guys are all gonna die. Because once I get enough in here to feed a full stack, next time I feed you, it's gonna be a butcher. Which means I'm gonna have to, come on, there we go. So next time I feed you guys, that's gonna happen to you, okay? Just so you know, so yes, when you grow up, you're going to become bacon. Probably in the next day or so. Sorry about that, buddy. I can put you out of your misery now, but... Bacon! Yes. So, full stack there. Let's go do our sheepage. Sheepage, these are... probably only about a fifth of the sheep I have on this world, or a fifth of the sheep I have within 100 blocks of me. So I got the mega overpowered sheep farm, which I guess I should share some sheep when I'm over there. But these are for food purposes. Like I said, I'm getting a double chest of everything, and that includes raw and cooked mutton. So we need to make sure those guys are nice and fed so I can eat them later. Where are my cows? Oh, I have 2 sets of cows. So let me go eat so I don't blow myself up. I don't have any blast protection armor on. And in 1.9, you get blown with a creeper. Oh my gosh, you're going to die even with 100% armor like I do. You know, fire protection 4 and shit. You will die with a creeper blast. I need... Also, another thing, I don't know if this is going out on the stream or if it's just my headphones. Every once in a while, I get like a little static ping. Being a musician and being in a Boston band for 10 years, you get these little wires will sometimes make a crackling noise. And I'm starting to get that in my headphones, but I don't know if it's going out on the stream. And it doesn't happen enough for me to warrant... like analyzing a video to find out if it's going on. I don't know. We ran into a tough time. My headphones died. And we actually went to a dollar store and bought myself some headphones that cost like $5 just so I could have headphones to use. So that's part of the reason why I stopped the music production, because I can't really write good music with headphones that cost the same as a Big Mac. That wouldn't be wrong. I don't even know what type these are. Let's see. Hmm. Yeah, they're called ear pollution. Gotta love the ear pollution headphones. We got some mushrooms. We're gonna start. I don't think these guys just drop meat when you kill them, right? I don't know. But it's a good way for me to get mushroom soup, I guess. I don't know what these guys. Let's figure out. You guys drop meat? Yeah, you're just like a cow. Sorry about that, dude. Yeah, eventually I'll kill you guys. No, actually, I'm not gonna kill you guys. I'm just gonna steal use you for mushroom soup. So once I get a couple hundred more of you in there, I'll just use you like I use everybody else. Okay. So everything is done over here. We can move on to the next section of my daily grind. My daily work ethics. Ethics of work, that's daily. And oh, I should put away my shit. When I start making the videos again, which actually is starting next week, I'm gonna put a farmhouse somewhere around here. There's a good. Whoa. Lots of static electricity going through my body right there. I'm gonna put a farmhouse and a couple of houses over here so I can store all the stuff from that someplace neat. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Maybe this is where my chorus fruit farm's gonna go. I kind of want to do what Zuma did, which is let's go like this. Bye. Yes. Let's go. Where are we going? Witches have the water stream knock them over, but I'm only gonna have like 16, 20, 20. Yeah, only 16 plants, so it's not gonna be much. The rabbit's awfully happy. Oh, he died. I'm gonna shear my sheep. These are the other sheep I was talking about. My sheep farm. This isn't even out on video yet, so this is actually a sneak preview to a future video. Where don't I have shears somewhere? I actually make this in the next video, which the video I made was 3 4 weeks ago. That's why I stopped making the video, because I thought it was stupid being a couple of months ahead with my videos and having people talk about stuff I did 3 months ago in the comments, and I'm just going, yeah, I don't really remember doing that anymore, so I'll just pretend to know. Yeah, that's exactly. We'll pretend to know what you're talking about. Oh, I made a gold farm? Really? Let me remember if I remember how I did that and why. And so, a little upset that I allowed myself to go ahead. I've done it in the past, and I'm like, I was like 10 weeks ahead on videos at one point. And it just talking to the community about stuff that you've done 10 weeks ago isn't good. And plus you gotta have the adaption just in case something changes. It's like I switched to 1.9.2 3 weeks ago, but I still haven't made a video, or I haven't released a video with 1.9.2 yet, because that's how far ahead I was. So I have one more video to come out, then that's it. I'm caught up with my world, and then I'm just gonna probably make a video showing off all the stuff that I've made, so it'll probably be kind of like a world tour video. But yeah, because being a month ahead at least is great if you want to make sure your videos come out on time. With my work schedule, that's kind of what I was thinking, but it's really counterproductive in the whole hanging out and talking to people about what you're doing, community-based stuff, I guess. I don't know. Kind of hard to explain. Here's another shock of electricity going through my head. Hope it has nothing to do with the water heater. Our water heater started arcing the other day, and it arced so bad once that it put a hole in the hole through the sheet. It's not sheet metal. It's the stronger the metal that holds the water tank in place. It arced through the side of the water tank. That was quite fun, especially seeing I was at the water heater when that happened. And let's talk about like a little shit in the pants. Well, that didn't literally happen. Oh, I don't have any iron. Fuck. That didn't literally happen, but I probably should have. Let's go get some iron, Buster. I don't know if I like taking horses around with me everywhere. Let's see, where's the closest iron? Do I have any iron hidden in here? No. I'm going to put the lead back in here. Not a big fan of the leads. How many of these horses have left? Oh, no, I still got a few in each one. Okay, good. Should I do the run? Should I give you a sneak preview on what I'm working on? Because it's such a huge-ass project that, you have any iron? Iron? It's for my 50th episode. Ouch. And, ouch. I can't make that, can I? Yeah, I can. But I don't know, if I should show it off a little bit. Because if I show it to you, you guys will know exactly. I'm going downstairs a second. Okay, Mr. Misty Cloud? That's not the way downstairs. Well, it is one way downstairs. Because I am uploading this to YouTube, and... Oh, I actually do. I'll just bring all of this with me because I'm going to be sharing lots of stuff over there. If I showed you the beginning of the project, okay, well, I'll give you a hint. I'm a big fantasy fan, you know, Lord of the Rings, Star Wars, all that stuff, you know, and I'm building some sort of tower out of obsidian, and so if you think about it like that, what possibly could I be building? And I'm not just building the tower itself, I'm building the area around it. That was the last one I did, I think. Yes. So I'm going to share these up a little bit better because I think it broke while I was doing the cyan. So obsidian tower in a fantasy type world. And the whole compound... is pretty big. Too big. So, I don't really want to give it away, I guess. I don't know. But I want to show it off because it's been what I've been doing 80% of the time in the world for the last 2 weeks. And when I stream like this, it's just like kind of like, eh. As a matter of fact, my last stream, I spent over an hour in the end taking down a pillar just so I can show people that, hey, you know, I didn't just MC edit this project in here because the project is so crazy that who the hell goes, okay, what should I do now? Oh, let's get 4 double chests of obsidian and then place those blocks somewhere. And then the next day, what should we do? Let's get another 4 double chests of obsidian and place blocks all day long. And so that's what I've been doing, collecting obsidian and placing those blocks, because it's an obsidian tower. And it goes to world height limit. So the top of the tower is at 255. Even though I'm probably at 130 right now, height-wise. So we'll see. If I want to show it off, it's just one of those things that I'm so proud of it, but it's not done, and I kind of wanted to show people it. Where's my horsey? Hey, horsey. I'm not sure if I wanted to go through that. So this area down here, I'm going to tear down this stable, rebuild it, and as you see, it can be kind of stackable. You can add another stable like this that comes down over here, and it could be one bigger stable, and I'm just going to put that there. Ooh, witch. Give me some glowstone, bitch. Give me some hit. Yeah, screw it. I'm going to sleep. Oh, I don't have a bed here anymore. I guess I'll come over here. My bed that was over there is now at my farm's. I just moved yesterday or the day before. So I do plan on tearing down all the obsidian towers in the end, and then respawning the dragon and tearing down the obsidian towers again after that to get all the obsidian I need. But and hitting obsidian is not the funnest thing in the world. Am I replenishing my supply a little bit? Okay, good. Let's see if this thing has started working better. 28? Nope, okay, finally we filled up the hoppers. So we're getting drops in there. For the longest time, it said 28 as my last half stack of stuff in there. And I was like, I know there's cactus going in there. But I had to fill up the hoppers that was behind the cactuses first. So, oh yeah, of course, fruit farm. I'm moving this. As you see, I have these little platforms so I can come out here, steal some of the coarse fruities. But when they get this big, I can't reach that high. Which is okay, because don't you come down here too. Because I do have a lot of coarse fruit in the thing. But I'm going to do a... Maybe I'll do that today. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I just don't know. I do need to go mining. And I do want to build this farm. I guess I'll make villager noises for a while. Okay, well, that wasn't a lot of coarse fruit. So, I don't even have a water. I have to do this by hand. I forgot about that. Dang it. I'm just at a loss of words. I think there's so much more that could be done with this coarse fruit. I do like everybody rags on the purple, but I actually like the purple. Purple's my favorite color, and that's not just because of Prince. Yes, it's not because of Prince. Actually, blue's my favorite color. Everything in this world is blue, but I tell my daughter purple's my favorite color because it's more daughter-like, and when you have daughters and stuff, you kind of... You know, you need to tell them things to keep them happy. Even though purple is pretty freaking awesome. I do love purple. It's a nice, chill, calming feel. Let's see if the thing has decided to start working again. Now playing? What's it say? No track playing. Now, why is that? Let me try this. If you do nothing, all applications that are using the scripting interface will automatically disconnect. Quit! Okay. Sorry for the lack of music. I'm gonna see if restarting iTunes will let the music show up on stream, so you know what song that I'm playing. It's basically all Approaching Nirvana. And for some reason, when I put all these Approaching Nirvana songs in here, they choose like images of for album covers, and for some reason, all my Approaching Nirvana album covers are David Bowie's Hunky Dory, which is an old album from a long time ago. Let's see. Now playing. No track playing. I'm going to have to figure out something about that. So if you're wondering why in the bottom of my stream here, what does it say? Whitefire, most fantastic person ever. Yes, Whitefire's a pretty cool guy. He's a YouTuber and a streamer, and let's see. Where's my game? Okay, there we go. Excuse me. And he... Oh, I don't have any coal anymore. Okay, let's just throw some of this down here. That's what I... That's my nod to what I gotta do next, which is coal. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go a little bit of mining. But what... You can get back... Now, I keep giving my horses golden carrots. Get back in there. Whitefire is a streamer. Somebody I ran into stream. And he's really good. And he's the last person to subscribe to my channel here. So I just have it set up as the last person who followed me gets the repeating message. Now you know why I need more stables. This trick with the half slabs, it works great with one horse, but with two horses, one of them gets out. So I'm missing a horse right now. Doesn't really matter. And this guy's trying to go bye-bye too. But there's a horse somewhere, probably over here. Nope. But anyways, let's go. Why do I still have purple blocks on me? No. I gotta make sure I empty my inventory before I do things like this. And I still gotta go over there. I gotta be more organized, guy. And I have to split that beacon up. I just did it for shits and giggles. I made the six beacon in one because I'm masochistic. And why is... Okay. I'm putting things all in the wrong place. I'm going to steal you. I'm going to take you. That's not supposed to be in here. That's not supposed to be in here. I can stay. I guess those flowers can stay. I totally forgot what I was going to tell you. But it must have been pretty stupid if I forgot so easily. Hi, sheepers. I watch a lot of streams, or I listen to a lot of streams when I'm working. And one thing that annoys the hell out of me are the streamers that are listening to music and they start singing along with the music. So, there I was just going, being the guy I hate. Don't like being the guy I hate. Well, I don't really hate, but the guy that annoys. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Run out of room. Well, oh, I got some golden carrots in there. I don't know if I've showed you. Well, I know I haven't showed anybody on video yet. But, you know, he's got this dark oak wood tree forest over here. And everything looks pretty normal, but... Oh, I got my AFK fishing farm in here. And underneath here are the chests. A little sneaky, sneaky. I have one in my base over R2-D2 land over there, where the big blue dome is. There's an AFK fishing farm over there also, but I wanted to put a door there, and it's too close to all my villager stuff. And doors and villagers don't get along. Well, doors for villages gets along perfectly fine, but doors for villagers don't. Did I bring my horse? No. Good. Kinda. I. Out of everything I've made in this world, one of the hardest things to get right. I mean, the dome was really easy to do. I mean, domes aren't easy to do, but comparatively, the dome was pretty easy to do. Getting this rainbow before I put the pot of gold in, wouldn't line up. I felt like Mumbo Jumbo. I made the inside and the outside of that rainbow about 10 times. I'm thinking, yeah, I have a half hour, an hour. Let's make a rainbow over the sheep farm to signify all the different colored wools I can have. Then 6 hours later, I'm like, motherfucker, this thing ain't working right. Don't make a rainbow. I mean, you can make a rainbow, but to make it look right, let me see. You see how rainbows are supposed to be red, orange, yellow, green, light blue, blue, and then purple, like up here. But here, look, I got the magenta in there. Because you have to kind of fatten up this area or else it looks like really skinny on this area. So you kind of have to use the voxel circles to kind of fill it out a little bit better. I even have some cyan in there because I wanted some other colors. I don't want to double up so much on the colors I already had. And you can't really tell. I mean, the Alindheim, anybody's never noticed that there's different colors than these main six colors here. Seven colors is when I point out, yeah, there's more colors over here. I don't know. I gotta stop bragging about my rainbow. She's a rainbow. If somebody can tell me what that's a reference to, I'd be proud of you. Let's go and put away the stone. Maybe I got some. Yeah, I do have a pile in there. I just took out that. Those are full. We got some. Gotta get rid of that. We don't want netherrack in that one. We got special netherracks over here. Done some digging. What did I put in here? Oh, beef. Okay, we'll just put some more beef in there. It's good to get some more beef. Beef used to be my sustaining food before I had the guardian farm. Now fish is my sustaining food. So this chest used to be filled with double chest of beef. Then I filled it up with fish for a while, and I don't know. Doesn't really matter, does it? Doesn't really matter. I'll put my extra chest in there. I got the wood that I need. Always carry wood. Sometimes carries and a pearl. Have you ever watched Oh My God Chad play? I'm very much like him. My inventory usually has to be in a certain way, and things need to be in certain places. And I'm going up this woolly thing just to put away three pieces of leather because I can't look at the leather. Leather. Where did I put my leather? There's my leather. I saw that there was leather down here. I wonder if there's leather down here. Probably. I'm going to go to sleep. I'm in a villager intensive area. Yeah. Okay. So, I haven't shown this on camera either, so I'm going to go grab my horse, and it's going to be very close to my obsidian tower that I'm making, so you might see a sneak preview. You stop eating my golden carrots. God damn you. No. No. I really got to do something about this. My first video back after the world tour is going to be, hey, let's make some stables. Because I don't even normally use horses because they were so glitchy before. That I didn't want to use them because they sucked. And now they're okay in 1.9. Now all they gotta do is help with the lag a little bit. Can I? Yes. I'm gonna stop for a second. I need a sip of some water. Okay, it wasn't water. It was formaldehyde. But hey, formaldehyde keeps me going. I'm I still have to find one more biome. I know where it is, actually. I just have to get out there. For Podzol. Well, where is the stuff that I'm looking for? Is it over here? I think it might be. Oh, no! Yes, I think it is. This is something I don't think I've shown at all. I've got some issues. I gotta finish this, so you know, I'll finish this in a video someday. But yeah, ooh, I got different colored glass here. I gotta fix that. I was gonna do it all in this colored glass, but I decided to go with my normal blue. Yeah. So if you play Minecraft, you kind of know what this is already. Let's go like this. What could this be? So I've got all the flowers chosen. And these four locations, other than one that are in swamps. So we got the oxeye daisy and the pink tulips in this one. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah, screw you, seeds. I don't need seeds. So let me put those down there. On this particular flower farm, we got the red tulip, the orange tulip, the white tulip. We already got the pink tulip. And Asia Blue. In this one, we've got the red tulip, which we got over there. The Allium, I love that flower. And another Asia Blue. So this is basically an Allium farm right there. It's the only reason why that one exists. And let's see, what's this one? What would be, oh, the dandelions and stuff, right? Yeah, dandelions and poppies. I don't really need a poppy farm because I got the iron golem farm. And I'm also going to do what they did on Hermitcraft, which is set up a little redstone dispenser over here where you click it and it just has a little timer. Click, 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 so you can, you know, recreate these double flowers and get the dyes and stuff for that. I keep giving all my golden carrots to these horses. I'm not happy about that. Ugh, you gotta lose a weight, horse. So, let's see. The moment of truth. Can I see it from here? No, I can't. Oh, wait. Nope, that's a cow. I don't wanna give away too much. My tower of yuckies. I'm getting into the land of it. I think the circular wall that is going around the plantation is like right there, because I recognize that hill. The tower is like right over there somewhere. Could that be the top of it? No. Let's try something out. So I'm not going to get any closer, but if I change the render distance, will it show up? Let's just go to 24. I don't like to push the computer much more than that. Come on, back to game. So will it render? Oh, it will render, won't it? Uh-oh. Do I want to do this or not? Will it render? Oh no. Did you see that? Oh, did you see that? Maybe the border on the side of my thing's gonna do it. I'm gonna look at it real quick and remember, this is only about a tenth of the height of what it's gonna be. Saw that? Yeah, you see that? That's secret project for 50. What's that going to be? Okay. Yeah. We'll just walk away from there because you're not supposed to see that. I probably even shouldn't be telling you that I'm having a secret project for video number 50. But guess what? I am. So So you're going to have to deal with it. You're going to have to deal with it. But yeah, that's that tower, all obsidian. Mm-hmm. No, 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 no. You're not falling down a hole. That makes this tree farm that I have over here look like an ant. So, yeah. I don't know if I should have shown you guys that, but... yeah, it happened. There's a random snake. So what was I going to do next? You know, I'm going to put my horse away because I'm not a fan of Misty Cloud right now. And you can go back inside there. So, yeah, if you ever make these, the hash labs will keep the horses in. But seeing now that there's bounding boxes with everything and they push into each other, it's not the best thing to do. Wonder if I should go rescue those other horses. Why don't I do that? Well, let's go for a journey. I need some saddles. Let's see if I have any saddle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this might be a quick ending to the horse gathering. Where am I going to put them? Maybe I'll just start making... I don't know. I don't want to lose these guys. Let me fix this a little better. Oh, I forgot I got haste. How to destroy a building in less than 3 seconds. Haste! There we go. I'm pretty sure if I brought the horse through that, it's not going to suffocate. So let me make sure this side is okay. Because I'm going to be bringing the horse over here. I still have haste, but that should do fine. Wrong way. Wait, where is it? Oh, yeah. It's all the way out here. Okay. We're going to go for a walk and talk about things, I guess. On March 13th or 14th, I started feeling really bad, and I started calling in sick to work. I'm just going to check something right here, see if this... Well, so now playing, no track playing. Oh, mother trucker. Yeah. Okay, back to the stream. That's going to hurt. So, March 13th, 14th, I got sick. And went to the hospital, and they took out an organ of mine. And I've been out of work for a long time. And I've been able to do a lot of work on this Minecraft stuff. Which is great, because I love playing Minecraft. And no longer... The job I have is very stressful. I don't really care for it. The people there really, really suck. What's over there? Okay, that's my... That's my wither skull intent thing. And the work environment is the worst work environment I've ever worked in my life. The job is okay itself. It's a little monotonous. But the job is okay. The bosses enjoy their kind of sociopaths. They enjoy the pain of other people. So they'll just tell you stuff, make up lies to tell you and make you feel like shit just because they get a rise out of making you feel like shit. And the people I work with are not much different than that also. So I don't know if I want to go back there. But our bills are behind. Everything's behind. And I would really like to be able to sustain myself doing YouTube and streaming. But I have a family and that's unrealistic. So... What is one to do, right? So I do know that I got to go back to work on Saturday. Today is Wednesday, and I'm counting down the days, counting down the hours, and my body's getting more tense and more stressed out as it comes, because I'm not looking forward to going back to work. It would be nice to get maybe a part-time job that gets me like $500 a week, and then I could do this and focus on this 6 to 8 hours a day and possibly make some money. But I have a family and I can't be risking that type of stuff on possibilities, you know. And I figured I'd redo the stream over again and make things look and feel better. But it's really hard to do that, and as you can tell, it's the middle of the day. Probably not a good time to. Oh, I don't want to be going through there. Let me clean out a couple of these blocks first. It's the middle of the day. I advertise that I'm streaming now, and there's only two people in the stream, and those two people are me and Nightbot. So I guess there's nobody in the stream, right? So dang, stop it. I should turn this on while I do this. I don't like seeing all this stuff wasted on the ground here. We'll turn you on. Turn me on. There we go. You're turned on. I don't even know if I... Oh, I do have a bed over here. Good. So we'll leave this on while I go collect the horses. I was here and there's a thunderstorm one day and a skeleton horse was formed right next to here. I killed the skeletons already, and now I want to collect the horses. Woo! There's so much stuff on there, all the things are taking forever to unload. That's funny. I was out here talking last time I was out here for a couple of minutes, and a whole bunch of materials ended up staying. Hopefully it doesn't slow it down enough to... hurt things. I don't know. Oh, I'm not even gonna make it be able to bring the horses down here. Right? Am I not gonna be able to bring the horses down here? Oh, I should have brought I should have brought Frostwalker. Oh man, I'm such a nitwit. But here are the horses in question. I'm not gonna be able to bring them down here. That's a problem. That is a problem. I gotta go to my other. I do have Frostwalker, so I could walk out there, freeze everything. I got to do this at night, though. Would have been nice to think about it before I walked 2,000 blocks for this. Let me fix one other thing. And turn all this crop off. Oh, there are a lot of... what do you call it? Ink sacks out here, which is a very good thing to have, I guess. Let's go! Yum yum. Where's my... I gotta, as you see, set this whole place up. Make sure everything is good. Now, let me fix this portal over here so I can bring some horses through there. And I guess maybe I should trade for some Frostwalkers? Is that what we're gonna do? Maybe not today. I would like to know if I brought a horse through this if it would be okay still. Well, anyways, okay, we're heading back. As a matter of fact, when I get back, I think I'm going to end the stream because I'm kind of upset that the music ain't showing. I'm upset that the video is choppy of my webcam, and I would like to get these things fixed. And so next time I stream, it will be actually worth something. Because this is kind of pathetic. It's really kind of got me off my rocker a little bit. It kind of upset me that the stream is not how I wanted it to be because of certain things that aren't working. And it's like I am so friends with so many streamers, I just don't want to, like, acquaintances, I should say. I talk to them on Twitter and stuff, and I just don't want to impede on their lives and say, hey, can you help out this little, I'm a little guy that means nothing to you in your life. Can you please help me out a little bit, please? So maybe I'll send Lapis Lori a tweet. Or even Lapis Demon a tweet. Or say hi, a message or something. Because I would like to get this fixed. I'll do some research. Get it fixed. It's not fun to have a spend so much time to get a face cam working on the stream, then find out that it's just mumbly jumbly and it's not working right. And I don't know why it's like that. It's like, what the hell? So, yeah, I'm a little disenchanted. I'm kind of upset about this one. I didn't upload the last one because the cam did the same thing the last time. The cam's a good, it's a 1080p Logitech cam. I've had it for a couple of years, but it was working, but as soon as I get Minecraft going, it decides to stop. Maybe I should just, oh, you know what? I allocated 2 gigs of RAM to Minecraft. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe I should, well, let me try this. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to, do something real quick here. Bear with me. Be right back. I'll talk to you a little bit while I do this. I'm going to save and quit. Quit game. I'm going to bring up the Minecraft. I'm going to bring it back down to... hey, guys, what is going on? I capitalized myself. Dang it. La 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 la. Optifine, edit. Let's bring this back down to 1 gigabyte. Because it was working before. Save. Edit profile. I'm just going to make sure it saved it. Okay. Now, I'm going to just turn off the JV arguments. Okay. Let's get back in the game. And see. I gotta wait for the game to... we'll be right back. Stay tuned. Yes. Okay, now I'm back in the game. Okay, back in the game. Okay. Let's bring all this. Why did that not... Okay, there we go. Cam border. That works. Webcam. Oh. No. That's no good. Yeah. That's no good at all. Okay. Bye-bye, webcam. Bye-bye, stream border. I am going to just head back home and call it a day on the stream and try and figure out what's going on. Maybe I just can't... I don't want to not stream with my face. Not that I'm a gorgeous guy or anything. You know, I look a little bit like Channing Tatum, but... and Bruce Willis and Jay-Z, but... I'm not really that gorgeous of a guy. So you guys don't really need to see my face. So, yeah. Now that I have the double-wide thing, I like to jump through. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. I'm sorry about how the stream was. It was a little weird, wonky, and whatever, but I gotta fix what's going on. So, have a good day. It's Keith from KMA's Corner. Enjoy your life, because, you know, it is actually fantastic. Even when things throw things in your face and it smells like shit, it is still fantastic. Just be glad that you are alive, you have the internet, you have power, and you can usually use a toilet that can flush. Goodbye.